acquainted with my elder sister Anne.
We have met.
When Juliette asked him what he thought of you, he said it was so ordinary. He would not have known you again.
Good morning, Captain Monroe. How did it, Captain?
A man does not recover from such a devotion to such a woman. He does not. And stress too painful.
But when the pain is over,
I have never. You pierce my soul. I am half agony, half hope. Tell me not that I am too late. But such precious feelings are gone forever. I offer myself to you again with a heart even more your own than the walls was broken 8 years and a half ago.
Dare not say that man forgets sooner than woman, that his love has an earlier death. I have loved none but you.
Unjust I may have been. Weak and resentful I have been, but never inconstant. You alone have brought me to Bath. For you alone, I think, and plan.